वेलकम टू जीआरसी एक्सेस कंट्रोल इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चंस, हाउ टू क्रिएट रूल आईडी। सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज बेसिकली कमिंग फ्रॉम एआरएम मॉड्यूल ऑफ द जीआरसी, दैट इज एक्सेस रिस्क मैनेजमेंट, नो एक्सेस रिक्वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। सो हाउ टू क्रिएट रूल आईडी इन एसपीआरओ, इफ विल गो डिफाइन वर्क फ्लो रिलेटेड एमएसएमपी रूल, देयर यू कैन क्रिएट रूल आईडी लाइक initiator rule, and that initiator rule you will be providing the name of that initiator rule, and type you will be selecting, for example flat. And if you go to the BRF plus, then you can see application of the same name which you will be providing while defining workflow related MSMP rule. And inside that you will be observing expression, inside expression function, decision table. And if you observe there, you will be finding rule ID for that rule which have been created while defining workflow related MSMP rule in SPR. So this is how to create rule ID. Now, what is the difference between rule kind and rule type? So rule kind, there are three type kind of rule. Rule kinds are initiator rule, agent rule, and routing rule. But rule type, while creating rule in SPRO and define workflow related MSMP rule, you will be getting a list to select, and in that list you will find flat. So that flat is rule type, while initiator, agent and routing rules are rule kind. Hope it would be clear. How to create rule ID? Same question which we have answered earlier. Now path is given SPRO, and then define workflow related MSMP rule. What to do here? You will be creating rule here, and that will be reflected in BRF plus. Okay, now what is BRF plus? What is GRFN MSMP workflow configure WD, and then SPRO workflow for access control, and then define business rule framework. So definitely all three are the same thing. If you will go to execute this transaction code BRF plus, you will be going on the same page where if you will run this program or this T code, this is not program, this is T code, or if you want to go by SPRO, you can follow this path, SPRO workflow for access control, and then define business rule framework. Okay, so hope it will help you to tackle various interview questions, and we have already discussed several questions in this series of GRC access control interview questions. And I will be uploading all these questions on GitHub, and I will be pasting that GitHub link to you, so it would be more easy to download and prepare for any kind of interview.